Quilters often wonder what type of thread should you use in the bobbin when you're using an invisible type of thread in the top of the machine. So invisible thread, the one I like to use, is called Mono Poly. It's by Superior Threads. It comes in a smoke color or the clear. And in the bobbin, I don't actually like to wind my bobbins with this thread. You can buy pre-wounds of it, I know. But what I found has worked really well for me is to use Deco Bob thread. So this is an 80 weight. It's a polyester thread. It's made by Wonderfill. And you can actually get Deco Bob pre-wound bobbins. And that's what I like to use in my machine when I'm using invisible thread in the top. And I found it works very well.